How you treat your body really affects how you look and feel. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you one of my detox beauty secrets, the ultimate detox beauty diet for beautiful skin. This is the beginning of a series where I share with you all of my detox beauty secrets to achieve health, vitality, and beauty from the inside out. What is going on inside your body reflects on the outside, and it really affects how gracefully your age, your skin tone and texture, and of course how you feel. Maybe you have a skin condition like acne or bumps on your skin. Pesky ailments like this are signs that there are imbalances within the body. And with proper diet and lifestyle intervention, we can fix these issues and you can truly become free from them. So what can cause us to age prematurely and experience skin conditions like acne, bumps, or skin issues in general? There are a variety of factors as the body is a complex microorganism, but in this series, I want to address toxicity and the impact it is having on your health, vitality, and beauty. The world is full of environmental toxins in our air, water, and food supply. An average of 500 different chemicals are stored in the human body, and the average individual tests positive for 7 different pesticides in their urine. There is a huge cost to this, and that is backed up detoxification organs, which are our liver, kidneys, gallbladder, bowels, skin, and respiratory system. Add in a diet that is low in essential nutrients and high in inflammatory foods, it sets us up to start experiencing imbalances or pesky ailments that you just don't know how to fix. So what is going on internally shows up on our face. So what's happening here? Our detoxification organs get backed up, we aren't getting the nutrients required to properly detoxify from a nutritionally devoid diet, as specific nutrients are needed for proper detoxification. This becomes a breeding ground for bad gut microbes, which also produce their own toxic byproducts. This leads to dis-ease. Think of the literal meaning of this word, dis-ease, which all reflects on your face, steals your health and vitality and beauty, and just makes you feel crappy. So what can we do about it? This is the start of a series on the topic of my beauty detox secrets. I will be teaching you how to reduce your exposure to toxic chemicals in your environment and support your detoxification organs in doing a better job of removing environmental chemicals and just general metabolic waste from your body that may be getting backed up and robbing you of your health, vitality, and beauty. This is an important step when it comes to bringing balance back to the body, eliminating pesky ailments, helping you to slow down premature aging, and bring out your natural beauty and vitality. So make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can watch the rest of the series that I'm doing so you can get the breakdown of the full strategy here. The first video in this series, right now, we are talking about your new diet. A diet that reduces your exposure to environmental chemicals and floods your body with healthy nutrients and reduces inflammation. This is the key here. First, we want to start by removing sugar and grains from our diet. Sugar and grains cause the body to produce higher levels of insulin, which makes you hold more water, have easier fat storage, and also increases inflammation. If you remove sugar and grains from your diet, your body will be able to do a better job of eliminating toxins just by reducing inflammation. You want to avoid the industrial seed oils like soybean oil, canola oil, safflower oil, because these oils have gone through a process that makes them more shelf stable called hydrogenation. It basically loads the oil up with oxidants. So you can just think of it as aging in a bottle. And it's really unhealthy for your body. And it's really something that you want to avoid. You want to have really good quality fats, not these hydrogenated fats in our diet. So by all means, avoid soybean oil, canola oil, and safflower oil. Great alternatives to this are extra virgin olive oil, avocado oil, coconut oil. These oils are full of essential nutrients and antioxidants and really healthy fats that are great for your skin and great for your health, and also in supporting liver detoxification. The better our liver is at eliminating chemicals, the better our liver is working, the better our skin is gonna look. We want to avoid genetically modified foods such as conventional soy and corn. So what should we eat? We want to eat a whole foods diet, lots of organic vegetables, a rainbow of them, lots of dark leafy greens. We get a lot of the nutrients required for proper liver detoxification with leafy greens. What are your favorite vegetables? I'd love to hear in the comments. One of my favorite is chard. I love Brussels sprouts. I love all vegetables, but I'd say chard is definitely one of my favorites. Next, we want to eat lots of organic healthy fats, organic avocados, extra virgin olive oil, coconut meat and cream, avocado oil, organic soaked nuts and seeds are really healthy. It's important for us to soak our nuts and seeds overnight in salty water. This removes enzyme inhibitors called phytic acid and oxalic acid, which inhibit the body from absorbing the minerals that are present. And it can also be a bit irritating to the gut. And this soaking in salty water will also kill any potential mold that might be on the nuts. And because this can happen sometimes, mold is a microorganism that you don't want in your body, so it's really important for you to soak your nuts. Did you know this about nuts and seeds? Let me know in the comments. Next, we want to consume clean protein. So wild, low mercury fish, such as wild salmon, wild cod, sardines, herring, oysters, antibiotic and hormone-free grass-fed animal products like lamb, turkey, beef, bison, organ meats, organic hemp, pea, and pumpkin protein powder are good vegetarian options. We can do bone broth protein, collagen proteins. Those are great for our skin. Lots of amino acids. We need amino acids for proper liver detoxification, so you want to make sure you're getting adequate protein. Overdoing it is not great, but adequate protein is very important for supporting our livers. I really like taking fish collagen with vitamin C. It's great for your skin, and I really like it. And you can find these kind of animal products, right? Pastured, antibiotic, and hormone-free animal products at Whole Foods and specialty butchers. You can do a search online to find out where you can buy grass-fed antibiotic and hormone-free animal products. You really want to avoid consuming factory-farmed animal products. This is basically everything that is sold at a regular grocery store and at most restaurants. If you are consuming those animal products, you are eating antibiotic residue, and if you're in the States, hormone residue, which is really gonna wreak havoc on your immune system, because 80% of your immune system is in your gut. It's gonna wreak havoc on your hormonal health. You're going to be consuming just GMO byproducts, because those animals are gonna be eating GMO corn and soy, pesticide residue, and you're really consuming an animal that has had a horrible, stressed out life, so you're also gonna be consuming those stress hormones. So this is a major source of toxicity in the diets of the population, so it's really something you want to avoid. Pastured, antibiotic, and hormone-free animal products is going to be much higher in minerals and also in anti-inflammatory fats, because those animals are eating grass and what is natural to their diet. So very important that you make that switch. It's a massive step towards improving your health and reducing toxicity in your diet to bring out your natural health, vitality, and beauty. In the description box below, you can grab my Healthy Fat Loss Secrets grocery list, and it's basically gonna be a list of all these foods that it's best for you to eat. It's gonna be a great resource for you next time you're at the grocery store. So in this video, we talked about Detox Beauty Secrets, the ultimate detox beauty diet. If you like this video, please let me know by liking it, subscribe, share it with your friends, and comment below helpful if this video helped you. I love you guys, and I really appreciate you for watching this video. And I will see you on the next one, which is going to be the next video in my Detox Beauty Secrets series. Have an amazing day. Bye.